PlayStation 4 came out in 2013. And this game was canceled. So, I gotta be honest with you guys, I've never heard of this game. And I'm watching this trailer for the first time, as just like you guys are right now. Maybe you've seen this trailer before, but I haven't. You can definitely tell that this is old school, like early PS, you know, 2013 graphics, you know, for PlayStation and Xbox. It looks more like a beta game. You can tell by the textures of the game, of the landscape and all that. But the reason I'm making this video is because, you know, it's crazy that we're in 2021. This video that you're looking at right now is 2013. This game is canceled. They're no longer working on this game right now.
In the world of Wild, has special skills and abilities that will help you survive in this harsh environment. This eagle has a very powerful vision, which will help you to spot and catch small creatures like those snakes over there. Each type of environment provides specific resources and animals that will evolve depending on the weather, the time of the day, and the seasons. As you can see, my eagle carries the snake for me. If I manage to build a relationship with
this, definitely
animals,
looks like early PS4, Xbox One graphics.
Let's call a very different animal now.
As we all know, by the end of a console's lifespan, games look so much better. I mean, look at the latest games for the PS4 and Xbox One. They look so much better than this, right?
The bear is a powerful ally that will help me during challenging combats. It is also a very fast and friendly mount, which is quite handy to travel across the vast and seamless world of Wild.
You know, this game might have been a good seller, or something that nobody knows about, or it could have been a hidden gem.
But those summoning altars can be surrounded by dangerous tribes.
Regardless though, I feel saddened to see a game like this just no longer exist. And like I said, I haven't even heard of this game, and maybe a lot of you guys probably haven't either. But we're gonna find out really soon why this game was canceled. This game kind of reminds me of Geist from GameCube.
I can use the wildlife around me, be creative, and find my own solution. Let's use those ravens. Now, my plan is to distract those crazy cannibals.
If you guys have not played Geist on GameCube, I highly recommend it. I honestly can, like, there's not many games like it, even now.
Thank you. Now that the area is safe, I can finally reach the sacred sanctuary. There's a lot of places like that in WiLD, and I have the freedom to choose which one I want to use. Here, I can summon the divinity I want, depending on the type of animal I will bring. The snake divinity could teach me how to make an antidote or control a snake.
Well, damn. Why was this game canceled again? Sorry, guys. Just talking to myself. So there you have it. WiLD was canceled for the PS4. And it's an exclusive game for the PS4. You can obviously tell it's early development, early footage. So let's find out why it was canceled. Let's see. So in the end, it just looks like they lost interest in developing this game. They admit that they're just gonna focus on other projects. Sometimes games like these show up generations later. There's many games in the past that get handed over to next generation. Back in the N64 days and back in the GameCube days, you know, a lot of games got passed on to the next generation. So hopefully this one doesn't get become something that just doesn't come out. It's got potential. Like I said, there's games like this in the past, not too many now. But yeah, check out Geist for the GameCube. As far as I know, they've reached out to Sony and the development team, and they have yet to comment on what's going on with this game. But it looks like, as for right now, this game is no longer being worked on. So, guys, thanks for checking out this video. Thumbs up or thumbs down. And as always, don't forget to game on.